back once again to lesson two of the Adamoku style of worship. In today's lesson, we are going to look at how you can well apply Remi Fa La Re Sodo in a song. Songs that goes with Remi Fa La Re Sodo. Okay, so this is what we are going to do specifically today. I would advise take a time to go through with me how I cite examples of some songs that we can play with it. So take a very good note of that. Let's start. So we start with, on the left, right hand side, we play with this Do. We have Do. On the right hand side, we are going to play Do major 9th chord. This is a major 9th chord. So Do. We play Do as a passing note. So whenever you are moving from Do to Fa or Do to Re Mi Fa, you can play Do as a passing note. So you have Do. First inversion. So Do, Do, Fa. We play So diminished chord. We play So diminished. Or J diminished. So we have So diminished. We play Fa. The Fa. Root or the root chord of Fa. Or the root inversion of Fa. We play Fa again. But this Fa is major 6th chord. So this is the root chord for major 6th chord, or the first inversion. We play Do, second inversion. Then we play the So 7th chord. Then the So 7th. Or the So major 7th. You arpeggiate it, and then it's fine. So that is it, I'm taking it again. We have Do. On the left hand side, we are playing with Mi Fa, like this. So you do like Mi Fa, La, Si. So you start to do, play Do here. Mi Fa, La, So. So let's try to combine the right, left and the right hand side together. You have Do. Can we play this? This is a major 8th chord. Thank you. see how it goes.
Thank you.
play songs that goes with the chord progression. Do, re, mi, fa, la, re, so we have so many other songs as such. So I take note of everyone know that. Let's do our third intro and now break down certain basic chord progression into detail. Bye bye, see you in the next lesson.